There we go. Exactly. Do a strike a multi-pin conversion. Just imagine what kind of views that video will get on my channel.